Hey everyone, BR Gamer 26, we're back. We're going to continue on the Evil Within. I actually forget what I'm doing. And I don't think I'm gonna skip upgrading, because I don't necessarily think I need it. Could you open the door any slower? Okay.
So.
Just to let you know, like, you know how, like, I started Resident Evil 4 and The Evil Within? That doesn't mean I'm abandoning Assassin's Creed. It's just that Assassin's Creed Origins is less straightforward, so it's kind of harder for me to edit the videos in order to make sure I don't put irrelevant stuff in. How do I crouch? There we go. Okay, I want to sneak up on this guy because honestly, it's more better if I just. Don't turn around. Son of a bitch! I blew half your face off and you decided to do that? Does that? Hang on. There we go. Mouse. Sorry. All right, so. Oh, right. And something just popped in my mind that kind of reminds me of the Crimson Heads from Resident Evil 1, the remake. Seriously? Slow. Utterly. Is that the patient kid? Oh, hang on. Wasn't this something? Oh, so that's how you reload. That's not what I want. There we go. Wait, is the key supposed to be for something? Son of crap. That's how you do it. Just kick the door. Oh, hang on.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Right. I think. Yeah, it's just. Oh, hello, Dead Space beginner. I know that.
out of ammo.
Are you kidding? Wait, I think I know. Oh, so no. I need. Woohoo! Come on, towards me. Towards the fire. Ew! Ew, 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 ew. Just cover me in goo. Die. You bitch! Oh, fuck you. I don't know why it's for them to kick those things. Do I have a flashlight? There we go. You are a corpse. Okay, so I can't do that. Am I out of matches or something? Alright. How do I heal? No, that's my inventory. Gun. Okay, so that doesn't help. Oh! So that's how that works. Nothing here. So just move on. Oh, fuck you! I was so close to running into that. Running bad, bad, very bad, very bad, especially if I don't know the area. Son of a bitch, that shadow scared me. It's my own shadow. I'm jumping at my own shadow. Alright, so. Ah, this way. Is there anything over here? So slow.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
You know, that's a bad sign when you say that you feel like you're being pulled towards something and this kind of shit is happening around you. I honestly would avoid that area. But then again, if you think about it, if you avoid the area, it just means the nightmare is never going to end. If you go to the area and you complete the thing, then the nightmare's over. Ooh, checkpoint. Is there anything over here? No, it's just a waste of space. Waste of time. Just a waste. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can sneak up on this guy. Because bullets. Does it have to be a fence? Don't turn up. Die! Alright. Bullets! Thank you very much. Okay, so where should I go? Ooh, it's a map. matches. More bullets. Well, a bullet. You were staring in my general direction. How did you not see me? You're not using your eyes, so I'm just gonna kill you for it. Now, is there a reason for doing that, or just a... Oh, there we go. That's not the way to the matches. Aha! I see you. Ooh! Brain juice. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Run! I'm not even gonna question how you picked that up. Is this because it's on easy? I did pick easy, right? Yeah, I think I picked easy. I picked easy specifically because I didn't want to have the hassle of dying constantly. You know what? Yeah, for this one. I didn't expect it to get up. I just did it because I was like, I don't know, gut feeling told me to do it. So I did it. Alright, so. Okay, in all honesty, can we get out of the forest? As cool as creepy as this forest is, it's kind of starting to get... Why am I starting to whine? I've only been in this forest for a short period of time. Why am I whining?
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh. Am I supposed to... Nope, there's a wall. You just gotta walk past. I would fight, but I'd rather, you know, not. Oh, God damn it. Keep doing what you're doing. As grotesque as it is, keep doing it. Shit! Shit!
Shit! Better get out of here.
No shit. Come on!
God damn it!
Whoa! It's either them or the water. I think the water. Duty. All right. Okay, that kind of got me a bit. Not a lot, but a bit. Nothing? What's the point of all of it? Oh, I see that. Brain juice. Alright, so what else is there? Ooh, more bullets! Waste of time breaking that. That's what I call that. Oh, wait, hang on. Is it looking at something? I don't know, for a second, it looks like he's looking at something, but I don't know. That is a big pile of bodies. Turn to ash! I don't trust that. Oh, he's about to pull the guy!
Shit.
I don't know why that made me jump so much. Stop. I have a bad. Peace. Screw you. Oh, a grenade. I don't have the health to survive that. Hello? Melee weapon. Yeah, I think it's okay if I just stick with the melee weapon for now. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, matches. Alright, so...
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those... things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate.
How?
Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
You're an ass. But then again, you are the one. Alright. So, my job is to lure them away. Fine.
Damnable thing.
Operate it if I'm to pass through.
Oh, wait. So, hang on. What am I supposed to do? Oh. So I'm gonna head down. If I could find the stairs.
Over here! Here! Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Well, maybe, but at least you'll live. I hear grunting. Drop dead! Damn you! Oh, fine. Burn! Hang on, it doesn't give me much of a boost. Where did you come from? Oh, you're aiming at me. Fuck, that was close. That is not a very reassuring sound. Okay, so... No, that's it. Oh boy. So close. I did not see that until... No, don't explode. More matches. Okay, so how do I get to that dude? Is there a way to get to him, or is it just, Oh, are you kidding? I'm out of room. I don't know, stuff some bullets in your shoe. Bad idea. Why did I even think of that? Well, I'm just saying, like, if you run out of room in your pockets, put some in your shoe, or take off your vest. Make it into a little bag and just start stuffing shit in there. Okay, so there's nothing else here. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? I'm gonna die before I even get to this dude.
ammo.
Wait, where's the gun? Don't I get the gun? I should get the gun. Where did it go? You told me the gun's not even accessible? That's a load of crap. Where did it drop? Did it drop? I don't see it. It must not be accessible. I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna continue this in the next video. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button. It's gonna be far. Sorry if you don't. Hit his brother's subscribe button. If you got a comment, you know where to go. It's down in the comments down below. This is BeerGamer26, signing out. Catch you later.